none of this disaffected, I'm not gonna sing at a concert, New York City, baloney. I appreciate that.
No baloney here.
We're gonna quiet down for a second and let Sarah do one by her lonesome.
Andrew's gonna tell you a joke while I tune up.
Oh, a joke. I love telling jokes.
Oh, he wasn't in the car.
We have a long-standing tradition at our Christmas show where we tell a joke that we just heard from one or more grandmothers. So while Sarah's tuning, I'm going to relate to you the story of the teacher whose elementary school students all brought her Christmas presents, you know, on the last day of school. I know for many of you that day was today. In fact, I just heard this story from a teacher today. That's how you know it's true. The first little girl came up to the front, and she knew that girl's mother was a seamstress, so she wasn't surprised when she opened it up, and inside was a nice blouse that they had made. Then the next little boy came up, and she knew that his dad was the grocer, so that she wasn't surprised when she opened up the package and saw all kinds of nice kind of meats and treats in a gift basket. And the next kid came up, and his family owned the liquor store. And she noticed there was one corner of the package that, in fact, was like a little wet and leaking out, so she was kind of hoping for some nice scotch, and she tasted it and was like, well, it's not wine. And he said, no, it's not wine. And she tasted again. It's like, well, it's not champagne. No, it's not champagne. And so she got excited and started to open it. She said, so what is it? A puppy.
You just gotta laugh.